Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are keeping well. In this class, I am going to start new lesson, that is Women Freedom Fighters. So normally, especially Karnataka women in freedom struggle, Rani Abbakka Devi, Ballari Siddhamma, Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya, Yashodharamma Dasappa, Umabai Kundapura, Rani Abbakka Devi. These are main women of freedom fighters from Karnataka. In this, we have to study about only 2 persons. One is Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya and Yashodharamma Dasappa. Others, rest of all lesson is deleted. Only about two persons only we have to study in this lesson, but these persons are main women in freedom struggle in Karnataka. Now Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya. So she is Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya, 1903 to 1988. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya was born in a rich family on April 3, 1903. Her father was Dhareshwara Anantaraya and mother was Girijabai. Her father was higher officer in the colonial government. She was educated in Catholic convent and St. Mary's school. She was married at the age of 14 and became a widow very early. When her father was transferred to Madras, she continued her education there. She went to London School of Economics and returned to India. She engaged herself in the social reforms. She came to know the poet, writer and theatre personality Harindranath Chattopadhyaya. She married and became Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya is multi-talented person from Karnataka who played an important role in national politics. Influenced by Gandhiji and Sarojini Naidu, she participated in a national non-cooperation movement. She walked the streets of Allahabad by holding the flag and raised slogans against the British government. As per the Lahore Congress Convention's declaration, Gandhiji decided to launch Dandi Salt March on March 12, 1930 from Sabarmati with 78 followers. Already we have studied about this in earlier lesson. She is Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya. These are the places of India. Now, Padma Bhushan in 1955, which are the honors she got from Indian government. Padma Bhushan in 1955 for her service. She also received Vatmul Foundation Award in 1962 and Rammon Magazine Award in 1966. Shanti Bharat Destikottam Award, Central Academy Award, and Padma Vibhushan in 1987. These are the awards. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya is pride of Karnataka and she died in the year 1988. Next, Yashodharamma Dasappa, 1905 to 1980. Yashodharamma Dasappa was born in Bangalore on May 28, 1905. Her father was Ramayya and mother was Revamma. Her father was a social reformist oriented person. After finishing her primary studies at Bangalore, she finished intermediate in Madras at Queen Mary's College. On returning from Madras, she was married to Dasappa, the third son of Rao Saheb Chennaiya, in 1926. Both Yashodharamma and Dasappa were social workers. On being influenced by Gandhiji, they became the members of Indian National Congress. The couple stayed at Vajra Seva Grama for a few years and returned. They participated in the freedom struggle of Mysuru princely state. They witnessed the inclusion of Mysuru state into Indian Federation. Even though her husband H.C. Dasappa contested elections for Mysuru State Assembly and won under the Praja Samyukta Party, Yashodharamma remained in Congress. She participated in the Shivapura flag satyagraha in 1938. In 1942, Yashodharamma's house was base of underground activities for Quit India movement. She published articles on the movement in Jwale newspaper that was printed secretly. Yashodharamma was instrumental in organizing an agitation demanding the establishment of People's Government in Mysuru State in 1947. Picking the protest march were held in front of Mysuru Palace. On seeing the intensity of the agitation, the Maharaja of Mysuru handed over the governance to people. She became the member of Legislative Assembly in the independent Mysuru state. She also became the member of Parliament. She also served as the Minister of Social Welfare in the cabinet of S. Nijalingappa. This multi-faceted Yashodharamma Dasappa died in 1980 due to cancer. So these are the main two persons from Karnataka freedom struggle. Thank you.